Good afternoon, third year students. Today we have another or a new Shakespearean play, 12th Night, or What You Will. Please, you have to concentrate on the both titles. It has two titles, 12th Night or What You Will. In each play, we have to know the characters of the play. When we know the characters of the play, we will understand what is going on in the play. Please follow with me. We'll start the characters. Twelfth Night or What You Will. Characters. Orsino, Duke of Illyria. Valentine and Curio, gentlemen attending on the Duke. First officer and second officer in the service of the Duke. Viola, later disguised as Cesario. Sebastian, her twin brother, Viola's brother. Captain of the wrecked ship, befriending Viola. Antonio, another sea captain, befriended Sebastian. Olivia, a countess. Maria, Olivia's waiting gentlewoman. Sir Toby Blake, Olivia's kinsman. Sir Andrew Agochek, Sir Toby's companion. Malvolio, Olivia's steward. Fabian, a member of Olivia's household. Clown, first jester to Olivia. Servant to Olivia. Priest, musicians, lord, sailor, attendants. The story of the play in brief. The Duke of Illyria in love with Countess Olivia. Orsino, the Duke of Illyria, is in love with Countess Olivia, a high-born lady whose father had died a year before and whose only brother had also died soon afterwards, leaving her grief sticking. In the opening scene of the play, we find the Duke feeling lovesick and listening to music in order to obtain some relief for his troubled heart. The Duke, we learn, had fallen in love with Olivia at first sight, but now one of his attendants comes and informs him that Olivia has decided to lead a life of seclusion for 7 years on account of her grief over her brother's death, and is therefore in no mood to receive any suitors at her house. Viola, as Cesario, in love with the Duke. In the next scene, we find Viola dressed like a man and using the masculine name of Cesario, has already found a job in Duke Orsino's service and has, in fact, already been promoted to the position of the Duke's personal attendant. The Duke has taken Cesario into his confidence about his love for Olivia and her, and he has even decided to make use of Cesario as his emissary to carry his message of love to Olivia, because in her life of seclusion, she would not entertain any suitor at her house. But Cesario, who is really a woman by the name of Viola, has herself fallen in love with the Duke. The Duke is not aware of Cesario's real identity and ironical situation now arises. Viola, a nobleman's daughter, rescued from drowning. In the next scene, we meet Viola, the daughter of a nobleman of Michelin, her twin brother Sebastian, and she were a voyaging on the sea when their ship was caught in a storm and wrecked. Viola has been rescued by a sea captain and now finds herself on the shore of Illyria. She has some faint hope that her brother might also have survived the shipwreck and might be alive and safe somewhere. Not knowing what to do in her desolate condition, she decides to try and get a job under Duke Orsino with the help of the sea captain, who has rescued her in order to make things easier for herself. She disguises herself as a man, wearing a man's clothes and adopting the masculine name of Cesario. Today, we'll stop here for these characters, and next lecture, inshallah, we will continue with other characters. Please read it again and again. And the question you have to concentrate on the new reading, because the question will come from these lines, from these lines. Thank you. Best luck, my dear students.